Okay, guys, this is beginning to get just a little bit ridiculous. Not even just a little bit, like, mega ridiculous. Bullcrap. This is gonna be part 5 of the video that I'm trying to show y'all. 5 parts for 1 video. What in the world? Anyway, I was trying to show y'all that this thing is not upgraded at all. Right whenever it cut off, I said, it's not diesel swapped. Or turbo swap, whatever you want to call it, whatever. Nothing. See? I don't have anything done on it. I will later. I'm not even done showing off my garage.